So I'm the champion in Louisiana, and now I'm going to Nationals in Kissimmee, Florida. My chain of command has all supported me. When I first got here, I told them this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to try out for the Army team. This is what I have to do to get it done. I knew I didn't just want to sit around and just be a soldier, and that's all I do, because I'm much more than that. It was good to see other people see that in me as well. Being that my coaches are one in the military and one have been in the military, they know exactly what I kind of need to do and how to be a better soldier as well as a fighter. When I'm out there with my guys, I'm always thinking, well, at least I'm not getting punched in the face. But then when I'm out there at practice, I'm thinking, well, at least it's not raining and I'm not walking. By the end of this, I'll be prepared. I'm training harder, training better, training smarter. Whenever they put up an application for the Army team, I'm gonna apply and then I go to their trials and hopefully I make the team. A lot of people I think are just scared to try something. I'm not.